But at some point, you know, we made this realization that we didn't want jobs. We wanted to build a business. We didn't want something that was dependent and tied to us treating patients. Our goals, we didn't want a $1 million house. We didn't want a Rolls Royce. Like, still to this day, I say, I'm happy with my house. I don't want a bigger house. I'm happy with my car. I don't need a nicer car. I want time to spend with my family. I have four little boys at home, my wife. We spend a ton of time together, sometimes a little too much. But the idea is, you know, our goal for the business, our purpose for the business was to switch it from a job where if we couldn't treat patients, we didn't make money, to a business where my wife, for the past 10 years, has been doing everything from home. She does credentialing and taxes and all that stuff, but she never has to go into the office. She doesn't have to treat any patients. When I go into the office, I treat a couple patients. I saw three patients today. But you know, I go because I want to. I treat patients because I enjoy patient care. I don't go because I have to. I don't treat patients to pay my mortgage. I run my business to pay my mortgage. And that's what I want you guys to have. We in outpatient rehab, we're all about building resilience and independence. And so that's what I want to bring to you, the same way I bring it to my patients. I want you to have the systems in place, the knowledge, the understanding, so that if you do decide that outsourcing your billing is right for you, you do it from a place of power and strength, from a place of knowledge. And if they're not doing a good job, you know how to measure performance and you can find somebody else. Because the biggest fear any business owner has is losing control of their business and not being able to bring it back in. So my goal for you is to provide you with the tools, the resources, the knowledge and understanding on how to do it yourself, even if you never do it yourself. If you haven't read the book, E-Myth by Michael Gerber, it's a must read. It's super simple. The whole premise of the book is, even if you're gonna remain the person doing the work, you still wanna build the business as if you were gonna sell it or franchise it. Because if you don't, you don't have a business, you have a job. And you might as well just go get a job for another hospital or home health agency or something like that, because it would be way easier to just get a job than to try and run a business without actually having the systems in place to do it correctly.